Namaste. Welcome back to another episode of Natya Veda series. I am Dr. Sudha Kalavagunta, a classical dance instructor from Dallas, Texas, USA. Today, let's learn Patra Lakshana. Let's understand the shloka first. Tanvi Rupavati Syamah Pinonnata Payodhara Pragalbha Sarasa Kanta Kushala Grahamokshayo Chari Talalaya Bhigna Mandalasthana Pandita Hastangasthana Nipuna Karaneshu Vilasini Visala Lochana गीता वाद्य तालानुवर्तिनी परार्थ्य भूषा संपन्न प्रसन्न मुख पंकजा नाति स्थूला नाति कृशा नात्युच्चा नाति वामना एवं विध गुणोपेता नर्तकी समुदीरिता तन्वी मीन्स स्लिम एंड मॉडरेट स्टैचर ओके रूपवती मीन्स beautiful and charming. Syama, young. Pinonnata payodhara, meaning young with full round breast. Pragalbha, self-confident. Sarasa, playful. Kanta, agreeable. Kushala, pleasing. Grahamokshaya, expert in grasping. Chari, meaning skilled in charis. Tala laya bhigna, unified and correlated movement of the waist, thigh, shank and foot. Tala and laya. Mandala sthana pandita, meaning well versed in sthanakas and mandalas. Hastanga sthana nipuna karaneshu, meaning expert in posing, hand gestures, Angaharas, sthanakas. Sthanakas are nothing but standing, sitting and reclining positions, and also graceful in handling karanas. You all know that there are 108 karanas, right? In that. Vishala lochana, meaning having wide open eyes. Gita vadya talanuvartini, able to follow song, being rendered along with vadya and tala, with all the instruments and everything, right? So let's move on to the next one. Parathva bhusha sampanna, adorned with the best jewels. Prasanna mukha pankaja, charming with lotus like face. Nati sthula, neither very stout. Nati krusha, nor very thin. Nati uccha, neither very tall, nati vamana, nor very short. Evam vidha gunopetam, nartaki samudiritam. A woman is considered to be a nartaki if she possesses all these qualities. So, let's maintain and let's have all these qualities to become a beautiful dancer. Since we understood the shloka and its meaning, let's try to understand the entire concept of it. A dance youth should be of moderate stature, charming, young, with full round breasts, self-confident, playful, agreeable, expert in grasping and pleasing, skilled in charis, tala laya, mandala, sthanakas, karana, angaharas, having wide open eyes, adorned with best jewels, charming with a lotus-like face, neither very stout nor very thin, neither very tall nor very short. That means what? A woman is considered to be a nartaki if she possesses all these characteristics and features in her. Since we have learned the shloka and its meaning, let's put everything together and learn in a dance form. Thank you.
तन्वी रूपवती श्यामा पीनोन्नत पयोधरा प्रगल्भ सरसा कांता कुशला ग्रह मोक्षयोः चारी ताललयाभिज्ञा मंडल स्थान पंडिता हस्तांगस्थान निपुणा करणेषु विलासिनी विशाल लोचना गीत वाद्य तालानुवर्तिनी पराध्य भूषा संपन्ना प्रसन्न मुख पंकज नाति स्थूल नाति कृश नात्युच्छ नाति वामना एवं विध गुणोपेत नर्तकी समुदीरिता
have learned something new today. If you enjoyed my video, please like, subscribe, press the bell icon for notifications, even if you don't do all of that. Thank you for watching.